Catch little sleep at night, wake up the next and keep it moving. Context, don't take me out, this raw fusion is climax. High friction on best tax and techniques, making my money with less tax and prestige. Long as I'm clocking my craft cheese, calling the cops and I have to leave. I'm either very smart or incredibly stupid, ahead of my time. I'm locked in the room with a view of the walls. Ironclad, my rhyme is a firing squad. Watching them fall and grabbing my bowling balls. Holding them all accountable with a mountain of evidence. You're under the table, dead presidents wouldn't let you walk from the case on a hung jury. A lifetime banned from the mic if you come near me. The outright end all audacity and gall. If you feel certain, you'll never get past the steel curtain. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing. I keep head button. Mike Tyson.
Yo, my style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. I want the H's down. H's down, kid.
Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Mike Tyson.
Archers.
Shoot off arrows like in Gladiator. Even if you get past the pines, knights with armor, still your fader, skater die. Haters, don't you even try. Retreat from your sneak attack. Flee from us and don't be back at a big shop. We'll chop on covert diagonals and a halo of ammo. We'll give you your halo. Stay low in a bunker. We're Thor with the thunder. Better be a hot stepper. We're like German shepherds in a flanking maneuver. We're taking Vancouver to the new heights with the Viking. Like no other producer with a spike ball and chain. I'm brave heart. Maximus with the axe in his hand. Slicing up these abstract Pakistans. Better stop. Let you not be warned again. Me and the Wolverine are two of the hardest X-Men. A-Team and I'm Abaracus, A-T-U and I'm Abbey Roo. No one counts the accolades, all of the masked men are made. Clash of the Titans in the street, we'll fight when we meet with the mic in my reach. I'm deadly at best, fuck Elliot Ness. I'm a style Al Capone, got styles of my own. Stop biting, Mike Tyson. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing, or we'll be like fighting. Mike Tyson. Stop biting while I'm rhyme writing. You ain't saying nothing, I keep headbutting. Mike Tyson.
Style is impetuous, my defense is impregnable. I wanna eat your sound, eat your style.
Stop
kids.
Fighting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Mike Tyson. Know how to cause you to switch your game plan. While you hearing this, you change style. Can't even tell we listening to the same man that we heard when he came out. Shame how you keep biting others rhyme writing. Style taking them without license, not crowd hyping. Navy SEAL on you foot soldiers. It's kill at will till this shit's over. I'm conceptual, they just bogus. Incomplete if it's lackluster. They bite like a frustrated boxer. I'm coming down like a paratrooper. Hard on you if you're not a mover and shaker. No future in you fakers. Blat out. Get too fragile for Shaq of the Lakers. Strax the major minor 88 key solo. With frequency modulation and foot pedals. All out battle till beef settle. It's enticing. Scorpion is in rising. All dead weight get shedded. We're downsizing. Independent, definitely enterprising. We get offended when you're blatant with the senseless biting. Stop fighting while I'm rhyme writing. Clash of the Titans. Ab and Rob the Viking.
Yeah, L-O-S. Angeles. So while most of my hip-hop family is, so we manifest destiny. And I'm finna talk about the West and me, the West Indies. Independent record makers, we gonna make millions before we do. Cause most of these cats just having a clue. I mean, they bite like sharks in a deep blue sea. I peep you, G. Take a little bit of that to keep you free from coming whack. But I'm coming back to take that back. If you don't let it go, I'm gonna break your back. Put them on the podium. I let the public decide it's a gift. We rhyme for life, and I hereby declare this all official. I just want the styles back. I don't want to diss you, but I will.